day. This is a sad movie story, I'm very sure.